There's nothing to tell. I'm not a killer. I'm an investor who provides startup capital for various online enterprises.
Sir, are you saying that you had nothing to do with Travis Hall's death? Nothing to do with the sniper who shot at Scott Ward this afternoon?
Shot at Scott? Scott lured me to his apartment to have me killed. You want to give immunity to Scott? Give it to me. I know all the secrets. I'm sure we can come to an understanding.
We'll see about that. Excuse me.
This is my dad. He works really hard to provide for our family and keep us safe. I love him more than he'll ever know.
I'm her dad. Big D, little A, little D. Try to look as cool as possible anytime I'm on camera. It's sort of a big thing around here.
Especially after all of his ice cream.
Ouch.
But he's a very kind person, and I want him to know he doesn't need to figure it out.
Huh? Figure what out?
I'm a happy kid with loving parents. There's absolutely nothing to figure out.
We're also going to do an intervention.
This is not an intervention. This is kidnapping, torture.
Look, I went to an anger class on Vermont just to get some names.
In the phone call, you mentioned a girl.
Yeah, she's okay.
Has she gone to the police yet?
No, I'll find out when she does.
And then?
Then I'll take care of it. SIDS has taken the report, and they'll know what to do.
What do you expect happens next?
He goes in the program.
What if he isn't ready? What about the first steps?
Fuck the first step, Michael. The type that's in this kid is strong.
Sure. Press charges, break the code of thieves, and have my Starbucks card.
Did you just say code of thieves? Oh, you highly overestimate your charm, and you're definitely underestimating my trigger finger.
The job is to steal something that means a lot to one scumbag and deliver to another scumbag. Your salary for this job is a couple hundred thousand, and it may or may not include benefits. And it's gonna be very dangerous, I'm not gonna lie, not to somebody like you. You'd sniff that out 100 yards away.
Yeah. Let's talk. How you didn't testify in my favor.
We all make mistakes.
Have you got the text?
Imagine I do.
Well, then I'd publish it and I'd cite you as a contributor.
You'd cite me as a contributor?
Plus, I would speak to the dean's office again.
You've already spoke to the dean right before I got expelled.
I mean, I would use my influence to get you admitted.
I have nothing. You were my friend. Go to hell.